To think about a nuclear bomb attack. It's no fun to talk about it. It's difficult for an American to imagine the enemy ravaging our cities and lush green countryside. An enemy who desires to bury us. Yet, think about it, we must. Talk about it, we must. Imagine it, we must. Act, we must. And act, you must.
If you begin to feel overload, you will begin to feel what we are saying. If you begin to feel overload, consider your earth. What do you feel?
Rhythm is the key as we open up the door. rhythms can mess with your head.
All I can get is static or variations on the central musical rhythm.
I only wish there was some way we could tell it to shut up. It's driving me crazy. And it keeps getting louder.
We have no way of estimating the volume this creature can produce.
There doesn't seem to be any way to shut out the sound except by plugging one's ears.
The danger is no longer theoretical. It could conceivably drive everyone permanently deaf if not stopped.
We don't know where it came from. We can't imagine where it goes.
Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes. Where it goes.
They would tell stories, and among these stories, we find a chain of prophecies centered on this spindle. And they said, you know, someday, just before Purification Day, we'll see objects or machines rolling across the ground on round things like this, and that's the time to get ready for the great testing and trial and tribulation, because it'll soon be upon us. will soon be upon us. The purpose of this little demonstration is to give an idea of the overall evolution of my particular approach to synthetic rhythms. Actually, striking the drum in this way doesn't give anywhere near the overall range of sounds which I can get from this drum. So, and show you how we can change the rhythm slightly, give a very strange sound from this drum. The rhythm is constantly changing.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Yeah. Thank you.